again, please?
ID and credit card.
Here's my ID, my credit card, and my reservation paper.
Just your ID and credit card.
Okay.
So, you're staying for a few nights.
How many nights do you have me under?
Didn't you book it?
Yes, I just wanted to confirm.
Okay, well, if you booked it, then you should know by now.
Charge cards Instead of carrying cash and credit cards around with you around the resort, you just charge it to your room. Okay. Here are your room keys.
Thank you so much. I know there's a lot of them, but...
Oh, no, that's
fine. Three kids and a husband running around, you need a lot.
Yes. We actually have 7 pools that you can take your kids to.
Okay.
There's one right here that's open till 1 a.m.
Mm-hmm.
This one's open till 1, and this one's open till 1. But I recommend sending them to this pool, even though it's open till 10 p.m.
Mm-hmm.
Because it has, like, 2 water slides that they can do.
Okay. Thank you so much.
And then right here is the main activity center where you can buy those tickets.
Okay.
Mrs. Smith, do you have any questions for me?
No, I can't think of any questions at the moment.
Okay, if you need any assistance or questions, just dial 0 from your room. If not, then enjoy your stay here at Sea Ridge Palace.